Today in Los Angeles, California, where the largest ever donation has been made to the Los Angeles County Museum of Art. The reclusive billionaire Jerry Perenchio has donated at least 47 works by artists such as Picasso, Degas, and Monet. The works are valued at over $500 million. The private collection also contains works by Impressionist Paul Cézanne and a Surrealist work by René Magritte. The donated works trace a path from Impressionism to Modernism, an era of great importance to the city of Los Angeles.